I recently got this altimeter, and I thought it'd be cool to put it in the vacuum chamber and see what the altitude readings were at certain
Right, let's
pressures.
start. Alrighty, so the altimeter reads 15,000 feet, and we've only gone down about 10 inches of mercury, so I don't want to run it higher because I don't want to damage the altimeter. Otherwise, I would run it until it's at a pretty decent vacuum. So let's quickly let air back in. Yeah.